Let's check in now with Hector, who's filling in on traffic.
Good morning, Kirsten. Not a bad start on this Friday morning. Just some small areas with some light traffic. Here's a live look at the I-15 here in Charleston as those drivers move through the downtown area. As we show you the map, we thankfully don't have any red to show you on the map, so no major backups. Just some slight areas with those slowdowns through the I-15 southbound. And here's a live look at those travelers heading southbound near Sahara. One quick reminder, the long-awaited ramp from the southbound 95 to northbound 15 reopens this weekend, Sunday. Everyone have a great day and have a great weekend.